currently waiting for this man to stop weed eating outside of my window. Hello everyone, my name is Morgan. Welcome to my channel. So, as most of you know, festival season has started and there's nothing better than getting dressed up for festival season, right? I mean, for me personally, I don't really do that sort of thing. It's not my jam. I went to Coachella once and that was 6 years ago. The experience was life-changing, to say the least. So I don't really go to festivals and it's probably better that way. Not to say that that won't change sometime in the future, but you know, based on my experience, it's kind of better that I don't. So today I've teamed up with CYO and I want to create a festival look for you with things that they sent me. I'll show you the things that they sent me and then we'll get into the video. Also, pardon the packaging on some of them because the lipstick got mushed into everything and it kind of got a little messed up. So the first thing that they sent me is this blue mascara. It's their volume mascara. It's called Blue Volume. It's just really thick. It's blue, all right. So what I would do with this is I wouldn't wear it alone. I would put it over my black mascara that I already have on. They also sent me their metallic eye stick. It's in this pretty champagne-y gold color. It's called Clowning Around. That's cute. That's exactly what I did during my Coachella experience. The next thing is a metallic liquid lipstick and a metal lasting shine. I don't think that's any, it's called Busted. It's also a good way to explain my, ooh, smells like vanilla. Can't wait to see it on. Oh wow, it looks like exactly like my bodysuit. Cool. The metallic eyeshadow in Crushed. Oh, it's Crushed on Metal and it's in College Crush. I really like the texture of that. That's so cool. Superstar Chunky Glitter. Stars. So cute. They also sent me this lipstick, but it got a little shifted in the mail. So it's really messed up, but it's their ombre lipstick and I guess it's two colors. I can't really tell because it's smashed, but it looks more just orange to me. It seems really soft. It smells like creamsicles. This is in color Couplet. I'm gonna be using those intertwined with some other things and I'll go over exactly what I'm using and let's get started. Like I said, I've already primed everything. I've gotten it all, you know, together. I have a little bit of highlight and, you know, my concealer's doing a little something here that's fallen off, but overall, it's pretty good. Plus, at Coachella, like, you melt. Like, this the crap is gonna melt off your face. Let's be real. The first thing I think we should do are the eyes. I'm gonna use the eye stick as a base, my Maybelline The City Kits Urban Light palette. I'm gonna use this purple down here, right there. I'm gonna take a flat brush. I should probably clean this, but right now it's okay. I'm gonna go into that purple. So I'm gonna go into that purple. And what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go into just the middle. Pretty, it's really subtle. I want to take the eye stick and I want to go into the inner corner. So next we're gonna go in with the, oh my god, I think the whole package got messed up in transit because literally the eyeshadow just fell off of the off of the thing. Oops. Then I think we should go in with an angled brush, and we're gonna go in the outer corner with the gold. Just to warm it up, because I think, you know, you also want to be like kind of natural, right? Really? Weed eating or whatever the hell he's doing out here. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Sorry half of it was silent. I just didn't want to bother you with what I was hearing, to be honest. Please like, comment, subscribe, and I will see you in the next video when this man's not doing the shit outside of my window. Bye. Mwah.